When you are considering the meaning, purpose, and impact of your CAS project, or any service experience for that matter, we highly recommend that you consider the wise proverb, think global, act local. This is not just about being realistic with the goals you set, but really the most effective way to bring about positive change for the entire planet is to take action in your own community. But how do you decide which global issue or issues you want to focus on? There are so many problems in our world and our communities that even finding a starting point can feel overwhelming. Luckily, the United Nations has created an absolutely incredible project that can provide you with the inspiration and clarity to help decide. The 17 UN Sustainable Development Goals. The importance of the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals cannot be understated. In the words of former UN Secretary General Ban Ki-moon, "We don't have Plan B because there is no Planet B." The UN's 193 member states have all adopted the 17 goals and broken them down into 169 quantifiable targets, which have been designed to communicate the massive importance of developing a sustainable future by 2030. The UN SDGs organically grew from a previous set of UN goals developed in the year 2000, the Millennium Development Goals. Many policies were very successful, with extreme poverty decreasing by 45% in those 15 years. But once again, the work wasn't very sustainable. The work was being done in a faraway place. It was rich giving to the poor, leading with Western values while developing vulnerable societies. There was a tinge of arrogance about the goals, and they missed the point of how real change happens when it starts at home. So a new set of goals were designed, this time aimed at the whole world, recognizing that there can only be any real change if we work together globally. Thus, the 17 SDGs, or the 2030 Agenda, was established. We believe very strongly in the SDGs here at CAS Trips. They drive everything we do, from our own 17 changemaker goals to working with local charities in our own locations. In each and every CAS trip, students confront at least 4 UN SDGs, from Goal 13, Climate Action in Colombia's Jungles, to Goal 16, Peace, Justice, and Strong Institutions, when our trips visit Geneva's UN office. Students participate in high-energy, high-impact projects and challenges that explore and contribute towards the achievement of specific UN SDGs relevant to each destination. But just as with any travel experience, there is the challenge of relating these lessons to our own society and ensuring the lessons we learn on the road are also applied once we are back at home. The 17 UN SDGs are a framework to achieve a better, more sustainable future for all, with a pressing deadline to achieve them by 2030. When utilized properly, they can be very useful by providing structure and focus for your long-term CAS commitments. The 165 quantifiable targets really break down what needs to be achieved in each goal and often help inspire projects. When used as a lens to investigate our own cultures and communities, the SDGs allow students to find situations to tackle for their own CAS projects. There's something for everyone, and each goal is of massive importance. The UN website, sustainabledevelopment.un.org, is a comprehensive encyclopedia of knowledge and inspiration on all of the goals and, importantly, their relevant targets and indicators. Take a good look and consider how you can use the 17 global issues to view problems in your local community. For instance, is there an issue with gender equality, SDG number 5, in your local area? Maybe there is something you could do to positively impact the issue of achieving this specific target, SDG 5B, enhancing the use of enabling technology to promote the empowerment of women. Could you start a coding workshop for women in your local area, organize a mobile phone donation for females in need, arrange a sponsored walk in high heels to draw attention to gender equality issues? The possibilities are endless. And these are not unrealistic, lofty goals with ambitious descriptions. They are clear, achievable, and accessible to each and every one of us. So much of the UN's work can be shrouded in red tape and legal doctrine, but the SDGs are a commitment to communication and have been purposefully crafted as a project for everyone. And let's face it, if we're going to achieve these goals and targets by 2030, then it's you, the current generation of students, who will make that difference.